What's up, Crown College? It's Brendan Byrne coming at you from my church in Maple Grove. Don't worry, I'm essential. I've been doing essential things to make sure services still go on. But that being said, I'm coming at you with a song from a band called Need to Breathe. This song is called Oh Carolina. You know, it's just a fun, upbeat thing. I think in a time when it's really dark, it can be these upbeat things. So, Oh Carolina. I've got a story to give you. Got it all mixed up and gathering dust down, and now for days we've been thinking about us. I know we both can't deny it. It was a wrinkling time way back when we were living fast, and I won't beg you. Truth is, baby, I've been surviving. Cause I'm on my way, yeah, I'm on my way. Oh, Carolina, cause when I get back home to you, I gotta start a fire. Oh, don't you know I miss you? And when I get back home to you, I've got a story to give you. I've been pushed to the floor and it's almost like cold, about to mount, a matter of time. Body's been gone for miles, but I'm still driving. Cause I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Oh, Carolina. Yeah, when I get back home to you, we're gonna start a fire. Yeah, when I get back home to you, we got a story to tell. Cause when I get back home to you, we're gonna start a fire. Have a great night, guys.
Oh, good. 儿时何知春子，落女胭脂的梨，青春已尽。
What's up, y'all?
Welcome to Light Roast.
It's very nice to be here. I'm gonna be singing a song called "Sea of Victory" by Elevation Worship, and I just hope that it speaks to you like it's spoken to me during this uncertain time. And so we're gonna get going here, but feel free to sing with me, even though you know we're not together technically. But and I just pray that these words would crush your heart and that you would feel them and let them speak to you. There we go. Okay.
The weapon may be formed, but it won't prosper.
Oh my gosh.
When the darkness falls, it won't prevail. 'Cause the God I serve knows only how to triumph. My God will never fail.
Ooh.
Oh, battle belongs to you, Lord, and
guys. Miss y'all.
Go ahead.
Hi Crown, welcome back to All Star Fridays. I hope you enjoyed the Prank Your Housemates video as well as seeing all the other fun pranks that people pulled. This week, we have something even more fun for you to do. This week, the challenge is to creatively cook something. Like this.
Your ingredients. Water. Oil.
Sugar.
Sugar.
Dry milk.
This is not for you.
Flour.
Yeast.
Beep, 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 beep.
And now, wait. Done.
Flip, need. Flip, need. Flip, need.
Butter.
And.
And there we go. Simple as that. So please use the link in the description or share with crownyoutubetv@gmail.com. to submit your videos by Wednesday, April 29th. We'll post them next week and then vote on which one we think was the best. We'll announce the winner in May and they will receive a $10 gift card to Grubhub. So stay tuned for some more fun challenges. See you guys next week.
Hey Crown, hey listen, I'm back. I've got a classic guitar for a classic song. Iconic riff, but do you know this?
Thank you.
What's going on, Crown Nation?
Wow. Hi, guys.
Welcome.
Welcome, I guess.
Haven't seen your faces in, I don't know how long.
Is that?
Wait. Is that John Nykonen?
You're here?
Big Nyke, welcome, dude.
What?
Welcome, Big Nyke.
What?
Yes.
Oh, man, welcome. Woo! Well, hey. I'm happy you're here, and I'm glad you're watching.
So glad.
I'm Regan Devore, if you don't know, and this is
Matthew Leathers.
And we're here to bring you some fun, exciting news about what's going on in the Crown community. And we didn't really, you know, we left for spring break and we didn't come back. And I feel like I got robbed.
Yeah.
I got robbed.
What the heck?
And I feel like we got robbed with goodbyes and just sharing, you know, like
the
memories.
Fun memories that we had.
And experiences.
Yeah.
And Crown, actually, they're doing that right now. They understand that we didn't get that experience. We didn't even get to say goodbye.
They took it away from us.
We got it. This quarantine thing, it really affected us, and especially for school.
Absolutely.
And so, I don't know, man. What are we gonna do about this?
Well, do I have an answer for you?
What?
Yep. Crown College, they're doing some crazy things right now. Just so you guys know, Regan and I, we were invited to something, and we have been given the privilege.
The opportunity.
The opportunity, as Lord Aragorn would say in Lord of the Rings. Thou shalt taketh thy sword and wield it.
He said that.
And so Regan and I have been given the task to
present.
Let you guys know.
Yeah.
Of this awesome thing called
All Star Friday.
And during this All Star Friday, number one, we want to hear you guys. We want to see what you've been doing during quarantine.
What is
we
it?
We want to remember who you are.
Who are you?
You know, that kid who sat in the back of the classroom that was like me and nobody knows who I am?
Hey.
We want to know who you are. And get to see your beautiful face.
I think you gotta work through that.
Go ahead and explain it.
Well, this All-Star Friday is a pretty fun thing for us. And it's given us that opportunity to say goodbye and not even do that, share experiences. So, Crown's given us the opportunity to send videos in of no longer than 30 seconds. Because there's going to be a lot of videos. We hope there's going to be a lot of videos.
I'm sending in like 12.
I will send in.
So
in this 30-second minute video, you're just going to share an experience. Maybe tell somebody about a good story you have.
Yeah.
Or maybe, you know, there's all that faculty. Maybe you want us to do a little shout-out.
Yeah.
And give a little shout-out to a little guy you know. Or girl. Who knows?
Mm.
And do a little thing like that. And so you want to submit these videos. So these videos that we will collage them together and we'll make them like every Friday until May 8th. And when after May 8th, we will no longer be there. But you can submit it up till May 4th. And so, and then after that, sorry, I tried to warn
you. We gave you the deadline.
We gave you.
It's just like class. But instead, we're not gonna give you a late penalty.
What are you gonna do?
Right.
So let's say, okay, let's just do an example.
Right.
So we can work this through this.
Let's say we have our phones.
Well, let's say you actually have a phone.
Oh.
Okay. Let's say you got your phone, you got it on video because you can't do it on a picture mode. And then you want to make sure it's either on selfie or you might have a video camera, whatever. And you start it up and you make sure that you know what you want to say though, because you only got 30 seconds. And you start it up and you go like, hey,
what up, guys?
What's up? It's been so long. Hey, I just want to do a little shout out.
Ooh.
To my main man, Big Nyke.
Big Nyke, baby. Oh, I got another shout out.
What?
John Auer. Woo!
Yeah. Yo, man, it's been so long. I miss you guys.
Yeah, I love you, God. Jesus.
I love you. See you guys later. Miss you guys.
Peace.
Yeah. And it'll be a little bit of something like that. Just make sure it's 30 seconds or maybe less. But let's make sure that we come together in this time. That in a great man,
legend would say.
I am sorry. I should have said legend.
From the mouth of a legend, Coach John Auer. Oh. We've got to have that and do that and be that.
Oh, I got chills.
And not only that, but do that for our families.
Peace, guys. Keep it real.
Peace out.
Well, that was pretty good. I think we did it.
Yes! 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 Wow! How do you get... Okay, now how do you stop it? Yeah.
Right.
Oh. Okay.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. And they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star.